I'm Heidi from Crossroads Fitness. I'm a personal trainer. I'm going to talk about two simple exercises. The first one's going to be the tricep extension, and the second one's going to be the bicep curl. Let's start with the tricep extension. This is a tricep rope. It's one of my favorite pieces of equipment at Crossroads. You just pull it down, you lock your elbows in nice and tight, extend the arms, but don't lock them out. Set the muscle and then come back up nice and slow. Press through the heels, pull your belly button to your spine, keep your shoulders away from the ears. You're gonna get a nice extension on the tricep. If you get to the point where you're fatigued and you can't pull down the rope anymore, you can use a partner to help you pull down the rope, and then you, on your own, can lower it up slowly for a couple more reps. And that'll just give you a little bit of extra muscle activation. Another exercise I wanna talk to you about today is a simple bicep curl. Bend at the knees to pick up your bar. Go ahead and bring the bar hip height, lock the elbows in at the side. Soften the knees. Curl up and control the weights down. Belly button pulled in the spine, keep the shoulders down away from the ears, and don't lock out the elbow at the bottom. If you get to a point you want to increase your strength on biceps, you can't lift it, it's too heavy, you can have a partner help you with the lifting phase and lower it yourself for the last two or three reps. I hope you enjoy this fitness tip, Crossroads Fitness. My name is Heidi Swain. Have a great day.